if I know that in this hotel room they have food every day, and I'm knocking on the door every day to eat, and they open the door, let me see the party, let me see like they're throwing salami all over the house. I mean, just like throwing food around, but they're telling me there's no food. You know what I'm saying? Every day, I'm standing outside trying to sing my way in. You know what I'm saying? We are hungry, please let us in. We are hungry, please let us in. After about a week, that song is going to change to we hungry, we need some food. After 2-3 weeks, it's like, you know, give me a little food, I'm breaking out the door. And after years, you just like, you know what I'm saying? I'm picking the lock, coming through the door, blasting, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you hungry, you reached your level, you don't want any more. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with them, you know, with civil rights movement. We was asking, you know, now that those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're going to do? Ask?
They wanna bury me and worry, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's out to fry. Nowhere to rest, I'm losing homies. Ain't that a bitch? When I was rich, I had clout, now a nigga's lonely. I put the pistol to my head and say a prayer. I see visions of me dead, Lord, are you there? They tell me am I lost cause I'm lonely. I thought I had friends, but in the end a nigga dies lonely. Nowhere to run, I'm in terror, and no one cares. A closed casket at my funeral when no one's there. Is there a future for a killer? I changed my ways. Still, that don't promise me the next day. So I stay thugging with a passion forever blasting. I'm busting on these motherfuckers in my mask. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Well, hell can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Don't make me hurt you, I don't want to, but I will. These motherfuckers killed over phone bills. Never will I die, I'll be back. Reincarnated as a motherfucking back. 11, cause in heaven there's no shortage on G's. I'm telling you now, you motherfuckers don't know, man. Don't know.
I ain't scared to die.
Death Row. Sugar ain't no gangster, man. Chillin'.
No?
Nah, man. Sugar Rider. I know what good morals are, but you're supposed to disregard good morals when you're living in a crazy, bad world. You're in hell. I think you live like an angel. You're sitting here surrounded by devils and trying to be an angel. That's like suicide.
gone. I load my clip and slip my motherfucking gloves on. I ain't scared to blast on these suckers if they test me. Trucks, I got my Glock cop player if they press me. Bust a motherfucker for the passion. Better duck, cause I ain't looking when I'm blasting. I'm a nut and drinking in a sea and getting high on the lookout for my enemies. Don't wanna die, tell me why, cause the stress is getting major. A buck 50 cross the face with my razor. What can I do but be a thug until I'm dead and gone? Keep my brain on the game and stay headstrong. These sorry bastards wanna kill me in my sleep. I'm really cannot see him every day. It's just a struggle, steady thugging on the streets. And I've been ballin' low, don't let them make you worry. Keep slinging at these suckers till you buried. I was born and raised. Hell, I'm nigga from the gutter, worth the mother untouched. I'm kicking dust up, ready to bust. I'm on the scene, steady mugging me. Until they kill me, I'll be living this life. I know you feel me, there's so much pain.
To moods and talk to you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if you can, next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is terrify us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think this shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course, this shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. When music is reflection of self, we just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail, it's fucked up, ain't it? Come from practically nothing and being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rack magazine. Who post pit of pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Won't for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives, sitting they cry at night, wishing they died. Throw on a rap record, and they sit and they vibe. We're nothing to you, but we're the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it. See that these minutes golden, maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our song.